The moon was yellow, and the night was young. A smile brought us together, and I was wondering whether we'd meet again someday. The moon was yellow, and a song was sung. That vocal inspiration gave me the inclination to give my heart away. Here we are, is our romance to continue? Will it be my luck to win you? May I look that far? My love is mellow, and my hopes are strong. Around that Cupid fellow, behold, the moon is yellow, and the night is young. My love is mellow, and my hopes are strong. Around that Cupid fellow, behold, the moon is yellow, and the night is young. Spring is here. Why doesn't my heart go dancing? Spring is here. Why isn't the waltz entrancing? No desire, no ambition leads me. Maybe it's because nobody needs me. Spring is here. Why doesn't the breeze delight me? Stars appear. Why doesn't the night invite me? Maybe it's because nobody loves me. Spring is here. I hear. Many men with lofty aims strive for lofty goals. Others play at smaller games, being simpler souls. I am of the latter brand. All I want to do is to find a spot of land and live there with you. Someday we'll build a home on a hilltop high, you and I. Shiny and new, a cottage that two can fill. And we'll be pleased to be called the folks who live on the hill. Someday we may be adding a thing or two, a wing or two. We will make changes as any family will. But we will always be called the folks who live on the hill. Our veranda will command a view of meadows green, the sort of view that seems to want to be seen. And when the kids grow up and leave us, we'll sit and look at that same old view, just we two. Darby and Joan, who used to be Jack and Jill, the folks who like to be called what they have always been called, the folks who live on the hill. The folks who live on the hill.
Should you chance to see a frog dancing, it might seem a little surprising. They spend much more time on romancing, touching bodies, kissing and sighing. Never question their integrity, their sincerity just astounds me. They're as loyal up in the city as they would be down in the country. If you catch them dancing a samba, you will surely shout, "Ay caramba!" Hear them softly sing a bolero, and your love will make you declare, "Oh, I love you, dear little froggies. Won't you come with me to the Casbah? We'll make love beneath the moon and stars, and then I'll eat your legs."
Once I laughed when I heard you saying that I'd be playing solitaire. Uneasy in my easy chair, it never entered my mind once you told me that I was mistaken, that I'd awaken with the sun. And order orange juice for one. It never entered my mind. you have what I lack myself. And now I even have to scratch my back myself. Once you warned me that if you scorned me, I'd sing an anguished prayer again. And wish that you were there again to get into my hair again. It never entered my mind. Have what I lack myself, and now I even have to scratch my back myself. Once you warned me that if you scorned me, I'd sing an anguished prayer again. And wish that you were there again to get into my hair again. It never entered my mind. What do you meet down a crooked little street in Paris? Vendors who sell pretty flowers that tell of spring. Once in a while you may meet a certain smile in Paris. So excitingly gay that it seems to say, "Cherie, fall in love with me." a certain smile, a certain face can lead an unsuspecting heart on a merry chase. A fleeting glance can say so many lovely things. Suddenly you know why Paris sings. You love a while, and when love goes, you try to hide the tears inside with a cheerful pose. But in the hush of night, exactly like a bittersweet refrain, comes that certain smile to haunt your heart again. In the hush of night, exactly like a bittersweet refrain, comes that certain smile to haunt your heart again. Must you dance every dance with the same fortunate man? You have danced with him since the music began. Won't you change partners and dance with me? Must you dance quite so close with your lips touching his face? Can't you see I'm longing to be in his place? Won't you change partners and dance with me? Ask him to sit this one out, and while you're alone, I'll tell the waiter to tell him he's wanted on the telephone. You've been locked in his arms ever since heaven knows when. Won't you change partners, and then you may never want to change partners again. some secluded rendezvous that overlooks the avenue, with someone sharing a delightful chat of this and that and cocktails for two, as we enjoy a cigarette to some exquisite chansonnette. Two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath a serviette, with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient, with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at five we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete her plan that all began with cocktails for two. In some secluded rendezvous that overlooks the avenue, with someone sharing a delightful chat of this and that and cocktails for two, as we enjoy a cigarette to some exquisite chansonnette. Two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath a serviette with cocktails for two. My head may go reeling, but my heart will be obedient, with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at five we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete her plan that all began with cocktails for two.